Workers in Scotland's main cities can rescue cash by commuting of neighbouring towns, on to analyse by the Banking of Scotland. It found how the save on building prices more than rather than makes up for the price of journey to Edinburgh or Glasgow. Edinburgh workers produce to dwell on in time of the town would rescue quite on a building by to pay for 35 year of commuting by boat train. For Glasgow, considerable saving can be had fare 15 protocol of the town. The banking's calculations specify how properties in towns such as Dunblane, Motherwell, Dunfermline, and Kirkcaldy are, on ordinary, £80,088 less than costly rather than such in Edinburgh town centre. It found the yearly price of railing journey would characteristically be £2,299. Though communities nearer to Edinburgh, such as Polar Berwick, Dunbar, Livingston, Falkirk and Bathgate could see an ordinary save of £80,671 on purchase a household. About Glasgow, the banking identified capacity saving of on £50,000 on properties in communities such as Paisley, Fair 15 protocol of the town centre. The banking's calculations identified Kirkcaldy as the largest affordable city to dwell in for such travelling to Edinburgh, in Greenock offer the top importance for cash for Glasgow commuters. Banking of Scotland Mortgages CEO Graham Blair told, "Lot human beings include a wish to buy close their location of job to flee the night replace, yet, for several towns and cities, the prize that comes in can cost out the ordinary purchaser. In saving to be obtained, it is an appealing drag for any capacity buyer to see future afield."